those up, fuckers.
That's one of the reasons why, like, I usually don't go into, like, party chat, is just so I can, like, fucking stupid. Like, I can just, he can hear me tell him how fucking retarded he is. Yeah, keep putting the door up, dummy, so the shock drone can keep hitting you and kill you. Like, he literally died to the shock drone. Like, that's how bad you are. You died to a shock drone. I mean, shit, she did 30% damage to me, but.
Yeah, she got me down 20%. 80%. I was up 80% health. It was terrible. But that should have never happened.
Well, no,
And
she
we had a
didn't.
mute. And we had a mute.
The problem is she can shoot out the mute jammer. Like, when I played Twitch on the consulate, I went up and shot out all the. He had all of his shock things down. That, you know, like
Yeah.
the. To put on barricades or whatever. I shot all three of them.
Yeah, but the thing is if they're down, you could use that to your advantage. While they're concentrating on shooting at you, shoot the fucking drone. Or whatever the hell the thing is. Wow, you got Twitch, really?
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can catch somebody that's retarded and drop them with the shock drone again. Hopefully, they have a castle that I can just keep zapping shit up while he tries to put doors up.
I believe it's the guy that was on our team last time.
You, my
Find the
friend, get the wooden
biohazard
spoon
container
award.
location. Shocking, isn't it, that you get the wooden spoon award? Yeah. What the fuck?
Meeting hall.
Lightning gun. The biohazard container has been located.
Commander Douchebag and
Oh.
Cadet Stimpy. Who the fuck is he?
They got me.
Insertion in 10 seconds. Insertion in 5 seconds. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
You know they're gonna have somebody up top here.
Cover me.
Yeah.
There always
Of
is.
course. Can we get on top of this? Okay.
Woo-hoo! Oh my God!
What's it got?
Caviar
Biohazard
from fucking. What's funny is I looked at that window and didn't see that it was busted out anywhere.
Did you just get taken out or no?
Yeah, she killed me. I mean, if you watch, she's in the building right where you're. Where the fuck are
No,
you
no,
at?
no. Who was it? A mute?
No, it was Caviar. She didn't go up in the tower though. She actually went to the other. Yeah, he's shooting at her because that's where she's at. Is there with Yod? What was that dude's name? Johan. Johan.
Motherfucker, there he is.
That is some good
Fucking
shooting
Power
right
Ranger
there.
took me out.
Johan, that is some great shooting, bro.
Drone spinning up.
You're dead. Yep. Let me drop my drone right next to the window so he can hop out and shoot me in the face.
Look at these idiots. They're gonna make two holes. He makes a hole. Look at the hole in the bottom.
Do I?
Look where he's looking. That's it. Sniper beast. He fucking makes a hole in the wall, right? So that he can look through. Look at these fucking idiots. the fuck are they spooning on this fucking game? I guess they do want the wooden spoon award. They're spooning for it.
They're lesbian lovers.
What the fuck, dude?
Down to one friendly.
Look at that. Look at that.
Don't worry, you might hit them.
You know where I'm at.
Yeah. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Yeah, you had them jammed on both sides, I'd rush them too. Don't worry, I won't tell nobody. Kids are fucking stupid.
Oh shit. Who the fuck lays on top of each other while you're fucking trying to do a tactical game? Who the fuck does this shit, man?
Hey, I got an idea. You lay down, I'll shove my head straight in your asshole. We'll see how this goes.
See how far it fits up there. Let's see. Let's see how far I'm going.
Oh, yeah, there comes the rubber band. Rubber band. Anybody get the top hatch?
Can. Better go now.
10 seconds to insertion.
I don't know. Somebody got it. Somebody got it. Somebody got it.
5 seconds left.
Camera in position.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
New feed out.
They're jammer a dumb spot. Oh, cool. They're killing each other. That's all I need.
Camera feed.
There's a hatch around here somewhere.
You should probably go grab your meat.
Oh, I can't. Wait, there's a hatch right here. Taco, right next to you. I got him right here.
Yeah, but I ain't getting up to that. I'll get fucking shot trying to work my way up there. They blow that one open. Congratulations.
Wall secure! Door secure!
It's Twitch is bullshit.
Door barricaded!
Yeah, let's all stack up. There we go. We're gonna stack up on the stairs, guys.
Initiating jammer.
That's about mute thing up there.
That's a bad idea. Oh, yeah, they got me down.
Stay still.
Trying to pick you up.
Well, what I'm saying is if they shoot from the top, I ain't going back over there.
These are kids. These are kids. Definitely kids. You can tell. They all flock towards the sound. I call them, gaming bugs. They see a fucking sound or see a dot on the fucking map, they fucking flock to it.
You ever seen, like, little kids, like, little kids play fucking, like, soccer and shit? Like, I call it bumblebeeing. They all just, like, form in a huddle and run after the ball. Or, like, in football.
Oh,
like,
yeah, yeah.
They just move as one giant, solid... Yeah. That's what these kids remind me of. You went up there to go put a mute jammer down, and then three of them came crawling up your asshole. This Twitch sends another shock drone, man. He's on top of steps.
This thing is contested. What's up, right?
Op 4, last operator standing. Biohazard container securing pod. Take out the hostage.
Watch it over there, Taco.
Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Yay, we won one because they killed half their team.
Yeah, definitely a handicap that time. So we got adolescent soccer players on our team that use the same strategy as 5-year-old soccer players.
Yeah. Like, oh, you just died in this room? Let me go run my head straight up your ass so I die too.
So X marks the spot, right? Downstairs. Let me check.
Skull and crossbones is a good thing.
Check upstairs, Tucker. I think they're upstairs. Down the
God damn it.
The building upstairs.
Well done.
I want to know how these guys have such great fucking aim when it comes to shooting at my shock drones, yet I can't hit a Twitch of shock drone to save my fucking life.
5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Did you make that hole?
No.
I'm gonna check your side real quick. Let's get this fuckers here. Outside. He's still. I know he's not outside anymore. Where the fuck he went?
Swapping back.
I'll take my Twitch drone in and shoot out the mute jammers as long as you don't let me get shot in the fucking head. What the fuck? How did my shock drone just get fucking mute jammed?
Special charge. Stay clear.
I couldn't fucking get away, like, it wouldn't let me back the fuck up. There's only, the only thing sticking out is his fucking face. How do I not get a headshot there? Like, I don't understand this game.
Same shit happened to me.
Bunch of shit.
Guy hit the right side of fucking shit. Where I was at. Four eliminated all friendlies. Yeah, this is bullshit, dude.
Ubisoft, same please guy. Fix your fucking game.
That guy wasn't even there.
Oh my god, that's so fucking irritating, dude. Like, the only thing available for me to hit was that dude's fucking face. Only thing available. Your face. I pop off 3 fucking rounds into your fucking face. You spray 1 time and hit me in the face.
And he couldn't... I don't think he could see you because that wood was in the way.
He couldn't fucking see me. He took a rando shot. Oh, fuck this game. Why are we playing this again?
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Because we're hoping we have a good game.
Camera in position. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Shock drone just shocked the shit out of me. I don't know where it's at.
Hitting you from the second floor.
Did we kill it?
10 seconds left.
Unsure, I don't know.
5 seconds to insertion. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Don't blow! We had a hatch.
I used up all mine.
New feed activated.
Watch them blowing above you.
Yeah, they're doing it right now. Fucking switch. I don't know what this bitch is thinking about.
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. One friendly operator remaining. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
Sakura's backing up. He's got a shield.
They win.
Mission failed. Biohazard container was secured by...
I don't know how I died, man. I don't know if you shot me on accident because you were, we were just... I was in a bad position. You were trying to
didn't shoot anybody.
Oh, wow. Ash, I don't know how the fuck I died.
Ash dropped in through the breach up top and shot somebody in the ass. I downed her and you were still alive. I don't know if the Twitch drone shot you and killed you.
Yeah, Twitch drone shot me, but I didn't see anything.
Because I killed her, and I was getting ready to run over and pick you up, and then you died, and then all of a sudden, 3 of them rushed down the fucking steps.
I need a new lobby, man. This ain't working for me. There's fucking ghost bullshit going on. Let me watch it real fast. be right back. Soccer has started, you gotta pick somebody.
Locate the biohazard container.
Upstairs, Taco.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. Seconds. 5 seconds. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Motherfucker, man.
Op 4 eliminated.
I was kept trying to breach through basically nothing.
I was trying to create a distraction, but this guy was using me as fucking bait.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Reinforcements in place!
Zaka, do you need any more walls up anywhere?
Op 4 has found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
You can't see.
Door secured!
Camera in position.
Damn it, my sister keeps sending me pictures. Thank you.
4 has spotted the biohazard container. Down to 15 seconds.
What the fucking bucks?
10 seconds left. They see you. To secure the
good.
Container.
Yeah,
the
hot
securing the biohazard container. 5 seconds to go. Op 4, last stop standing. Container was not secured. Op 4 failed their
mission. What a douche. You're fucking kidding, dude.
You like that?
That was awesome. I needed that. I know you did too. Teammate killed you?
Well, I ran across his path, but what's funny is I was already past him, and then all of a sudden I fell over dead.
Deploying drone. Claymore is up.
That was about right, though. That's the way it's been happening for me. are you playing the game on your phone or something?
Yes.
Game sounds so retarded.
It's Clash Royale. It's called Clash Royale. Holden talked me into downloading it. Have you ever played Clash of Clans?
Nope.
That's basically what it is Clash of Clans.
Finally got a little bit better luck. We finally beat somebody. Got carried though this time.
Who'd you pick?
And Thatcher. I've been picking Thatcher lately. I don't like him, but it's whatever. I don't see the need for him all the time.
Thatcher's really only useful if you have Thermite. Like, if you don't have a Thermite, there's no point in picking Thatcher.
Yeah, I know. So that his breach charge can get through if somebody has a mute on the other side, or, what's the other guy called?
Bandit.
I need to use your drone to locate a bomb. Your drone has found a bomb.
What the shit, dude? They're in the kitchen downstairs if you don't know that already.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. The diffuser has been secured. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it.
There's a guy in that room. By bomb A. He's on the
left.
Well, he was on the left side. There would be on the west side wall. Basically right next to you somewhere.
Reloading.
And it's Rook. Yeah, he's probably like right here. He shot me on that far end window.
What the
bullshit?
What the fuck, dude? He had to run past me to shoot me. Like, that's. Watch us. He just walked through bullets. He just walked through bullets like it was nothing. I just walked through fucking rounds.
There he is again.
Oh, God damn it.
I didn't get a chance to shoot him. I didn't even see who hit me. It was just a headshot, and that was it. And when I looked at the replay, it didn't look anything like it. See what I'm saying now about the regions?
Oh my God, dude, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
I think that has a lot to do with it.
Protect the bombs.
Guess I'm gonna have to download Never Winter, Never Summer, whatever the hell that shit's called.
New camera feed at the moment.
I can put this up here. Deploy this bitch, man. Jesus.
You can stop worrying about grenades now. 10 seconds left.
Activate.
5 seconds left. Keep an eye out for Op 4 attempting to defuse your bomb. Op 4 has located a bomb.
I got it, Taco.
Well, I just put a whole fucking clip into it and it didn't.
Mute device.
Get them deployed.
POEs in place.
Oh shit, Taco, watch the ceiling. You're very exposed to the top, right, aren't you?
Ha! Oh, dude, I'm about ready to call it quits for a bit. Yeah, I'm about to.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
Well, let's jump out of this one.
One friendly operator remaining.
Confirm quit match. Like, I don't get it. How can somebody. You shooting the. It's just lag, dude. Just lag. Let's see what games you have real quick.
About the only things that I play is this and fucking Neverwinter anymore. Battlefield 4 every once in a while when I'm feeling cheeky.
It's not public anyway, so can't see. Fuck. I understand if you want to leave, because this is really bullshit, dude.
Yeah, I may go take a nap or something, man. I'll be back on here in a little bit.
Do what you gotta do, dude. I know you don't feel good, so.
All right, man. I'll catch you later.
All right, cool.